the things that mattered to me were really the heart of the program. Interviewing with the faculty here at St. Louis University, Cardinal Glennon, I could tell that they cared a lot for the populations they serve and that they're really engaged in taking care of us as learners. That's always been a driving force for me.
SLU was my first interview and I fell in love with it immediately. Everyone was so including and just so welcoming that I really felt like I could see myself there.
First day of residency, first day of inpatient, my supervising physician made me feel comfortable and supported. I really couldn't have asked for a better first week of residency.
In a medium-sized program, you get to know everybody and everybody knows you. I think our attendings and our faculty are very strong, but they're also very approachable.
The people who choose to work here are graceful and collegial and competent. We care about you as a person and as a partner, but we also know that you need to really be good at what you do so that our mission can endure. At Cardinal Glennon and St. Louis University School of Medicine Pediatrics, I want to be the kind of a program that really nurtures careers by listening to what the concerns are.
They definitely take feedback into consideration. Our chief residents were available like by email or even in like the hallway. And we also meet with our program director and our mentors. We're actually making some changes to our schedule based on things people had mentioned previously. So they're trying to make changes for the betterment of our program.
They actually embrace residents and fellows asking questions because that's the way they know that we're interested, that we want to learn, that, you know, we're invested in the training process.
Work-life balance is not only important to the residents, but also clearly important to the faculty members too.
People have lives outside of their careers that are really important to them, being a well-rounded physician that can have empathy with their patients.
We did a lot of spending time together intern year, and we still spend a lot of time together, so outside of work too. There's a lot of opportunities in St. Louis to be able to have fun and enjoy your free time.
I absolutely love St. Louis. They have huge parks that you can go visit, tons of restaurants, nightlife, music, theater, culture. If you take advantage of the opportunities, they are there to have that work-life balance.
People come to SLU because they're loyal to the mission, providing care for people regardless of race, creed, or ability to pay, and preserving our patients and their families' dignity.
The way that we embrace working with the underserved provides unique experiences.
Spending a lot of time talking with the families and making them a part of our decision making, really providing patient-centered care.
For the people who've completed their training at St. Louis University School of Medicine and Pediatrics, the clinical experiences that they have when they walk out the door, whether that's a career in advocacy, in global health, general pediatrician, subspecialist, or whether that's in education or administration, they are going to be totally prepared for that. And that is unusual for a program of our size to have that many opportunities and also that focus on your own development.
It's a supportive environment to help you become the best physician that you can be.
They're very caring, and they're really invested in us as learners doing well, making sure that we come out with the experience that we're looking for.